Ever wondered why your device's battery life seems to shrink faster than your patients waiting for it to recharge? It's a question that gnaws at us all. We've all been there, right in the middle of a riveting movie or an important video call, when our device decides to put on the dreaded low battery warning. Or how about when we're traveling and our phone becomes a glorified paperweight because the battery drained faster than we expected? It's frustrating, inconvenient, and all too common. We've become tethered to our chargers, constantly hunting for outlets. And it feels like we're recharging our gadgets more often than we're actually using them. But what if this wasn't the case? What if our devices could keep going and going without the constant need for a power boost? Imagine if you had a battery that could last for decades without needing a recharge. Sounds like a dream, right? Enter the atomic energy battery, a promising solution to this power problem. This isn't just any battery, folks. We're talking about a game changer, a disruptor, a potential revolution in the battery industry. This is the atomic energy battery, developed by a company by the name of Betavolt, New Energy Technology. Now, when you hear the words atomic energy, you might be picturing something out of a science fiction movie. But let's bring it back to reality. This is a battery. But it's not just any battery. The atomic energy battery promises an extraordinary lifespan of 50 years. Yes, you heard that right, 50 years. Imagine not having to recharge your devices for decades. This technology could potentially change the way we power our devices from smartphones to drones. It could provide uninterrupted power for years, even decades, without the need for recharging. Think about it. No more scrambling for a power outlet. No more running out of battery at the worst possible time. Just continuous, reliable power. But who's behind this revolutionary technology? Well, that's Betavolt New Energy Technology. This Chinese company is at the forefront of atomic energy battery development, harnessing the power of nickel-63, a radioactive isotope, to create energy. But don't let the word radioactive scare you. This isn't some nuclear power plant or atomic bomb. It's a battery and it's designed to be safe. But how does this battery work? Is it safe? Well, we'll be getting into the nitty-gritty details in our next segment, but for now, let's just say that the atomic energy battery has the potential to change the way we power our world. It's a big promise, and there are still many hurdles to overcome. But if Betavolt can deliver on their promise, we could be looking at a future where our devices are powered for decades, not hours. And that, my friends, is nothing short of revolutionary. To understand this, we need to delve a little into the field of atomic energy. You see, the technology behind the atomic energy battery is quite fascinating, and it all begins with nickel-63, a radioactive isotope. Now, nickel-63 is an interesting character. It's a form of nickel that has a few extra neutrons in its nucleus, which makes it unstable. Because of this instability, nickel-63 undergoes a process called radioactive decay. During this decay, it emits particles known as beta particles, which are essentially high-energy electrons. And this is where the magic happens. The Betavolt battery captures these beta particles and converts them into electrical energy. It's a bit like a solar panel, but instead of capturing sunlight, it's capturing beta particles. The result is a continuous stream of electrical power that can last for an extraordinary 50 years without the need for recharging. But here's the kicker. Unlike nuclear power plants or atomic bombs, this battery doesn't rely on nuclear fusion or fission reactions. There's no splitting or combining of atomic nuclei involved here. Instead, it's all about harnessing the natural decay process of nickel-63. This is a key point, as it means the battery can generate energy in a much safer and more controlled way. So, in a nutshell, the atomic energy battery works by using the radioactive decay of nickel-63 to generate a steady stream of electrical power. It's an ingenious solution to the age-old problem of battery life. And it's all thanks to the marvels of atomic energy. But I'm sure you're wondering, with all this talk of radioactive decay and beta particles, is this battery safe to use? Is it something you'd want in your smartphone or even a medical device like a pacemaker? Now that we know how it works, let's address the elephant in the room. Is it safe? When we hear atomic energy, it's normal to think about safety concerns. You're not alone if you're wondering about the safety of an atomic energy battery. It's a valid concern, right? We're talking about a battery that uses a radioactive isotope, nickel-63, to generate energy. But here's the twist. The atomic energy battery developed by Beijing Betavolt. New energy technology doesn't produce harmful ionizing radiation. Unlike atomic bombs and nuclear power plant waste, it doesn't emit gamma rays. The process is quite different. The battery harnesses the radioactive decay of nickel-63. As the nickel-63 decays, it emits electrons. These electrons are then converted into electric energy. The decay of nickel-63 is a process that occurs naturally and is not harmful. The energy produced is continuous, and the battery can retain its charge for approximately 50 years. Imagine that, a battery that could outlive many of the devices it powers. Now, what about the safety of using this battery in everyday devices? Well, Betavolt claims that the battery is not only safe for regular use, but is also suitable for medical devices. This includes life-saving devices like pacemakers and artificial hearts. Given the long lifespan of the battery and its stable energy output, this could be a game changer in the medical field. In essence, the atomic energy battery is a promising technology that has taken safety concerns into account. It's designed to provide a continuous power supply without the harmful radiation associated with nuclear energy. Sounds like a win-win situation, doesn't it? But as with any new technology, it's crucial to consider all aspects. Safety is paramount, but practicality and environmental impact are also significant factors. So it's safe and has a long lifespan. But what about its practicality and environmental impact? That's a question we'll delve into next. Stay tuned. While the atomic energy battery sounds like a game changer, it's important to consider the challenges and potential impact. As with any technological advancement, there are hurdles to leap over. Let's start with large-scale production. The atomic energy battery currently exists as a small-size prototype. Scaling up production is no small feat, and it may take a few years to fully realize. The company must ensure that it can produce these batteries in large quantities without sacrificing quality or safety. Next up, miniaturization. The goal is to make these atomic energy batteries small enough to fit into everyday devices like smartphones and drones. This requires meticulous engineering and innovative design solutions. It's a tough nut to crack, but if successful, we might be looking at decades-long battery life for our beloved gadgets. Then there's the question of cost. While the idea of a 50-year battery life sounds appealing, it won't be if the price tag is sky high. The company will need to find a balance between affordability and profitability. Plus, they'll need to convince consumers that the long-term benefits outweigh the initial investment. Now, let's not forget the environmental impact. The production of these batteries involves the use of nickel-63, a radioactive isotope. Although it's not harmful in the same way as nuclear waste, it's crucial to evaluate the environmental implications of its extraction and disposal. We need to ensure that this technology's longevity doesn't come at the expense of our planet. Looking forward, the company's goal is to achieve higher power levels by 2025, paving the way for mass production. This could lead to a seismic shift in how we power our devices, potentially freeing us from the constant need for recharging. In conclusion, while there are challenges to overcome, the potential impact of the atomic energy battery is immense. It could revolutionize the battery industry as we know it, providing a long-term, sustainable power solution. Only time will tell if the atomic energy battery will revolutionize our devices and our lives. So there you have it, the atomic energy battery, a potential solution to our battery life woes. We've delved into the fascinating technology behind it, powered by the radioactive decay of nickel-63. We've seen how it safely generates energy without producing harmful ionizing radiation or relying on nuclear fusion or fission reactions. We've also touched on the challenges ahead, from large-scale production and miniaturization to cost considerations. And let's not forget the need to assess the environmental impact of production, an aspect we can't afford to overlook in our quest for sustainable solutions. But the potential impact, it's enormous. Imagine devices operating for decades without the need for recharging. Imagine medical devices like pacemakers and artificial hearts powered reliably for a lifetime. Could this be the dawn of a new era in battery technology? Stay tuned to find out.